gente achou baque, baque, raio, roda, deus, com, roda, deus, com, aí, né? Ai, 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 da, ai, da, ai, da, ai, da, ai, da, ai, 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 dá o capa baque baque, dá o capa baque baque, ha um hora deus com aí na, ai 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 da, 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 show, te canto que eu chibo, me chino caia tia, me chun caia, me dou muitas caia, ha não no
Well, guys, it's Luminostic, and today I have come to the incredibly beautiful plant medicine mecca town of Pisac in the Peruvian Andes to participate in a rape circle with Huni people from Brazil. Rape is a tobacco-based snuff, but it's mixed with many other plants. There are probably hundreds, if not thousands, of recipes. And the people are very secretive about the ingredients, so it's a really special honor and privilege to be invited here to participate in this.
So this tobacco is moi. It's quite organic one. And yeah, that is the one that they use it. And there is another one. It's called Savia de Corda. And it's a bit stronger. For the process of the tobacco, how it's made. It's like a bit more fermented, the savia de corda. So yeah, basically they grow it and they take a screen, leaf by leaf, they dry for 1 week and then they roll again until it gets more mature.
Eu atrasei um pouco porque estava em viagem, mas estou chegando. Que bueno que vocês estão acá para poder conhecer um pouco sobre rapé, né? Do povo Huni-Kuni, que a gente sempre faz, né? Para conectar, para meditar, para proteção também, né? Rapé. Que rapé é mesclado com tabaco, com cinza de uma árvore, né? Então, para nós outros, quando nós fazemos feitio de rapé, quando nós tomamos, nós sempre pedimos permissão. Um maestro que nos chama Tecantichu. E então, como estamos já começando a abrir o tabaco, eu vou fazer tipo um rezo de permissão para começar a trabalhar nesse tabaco. Vou pedir permissão de um espírito do maestro que se chama Tecantichu.
Ralph.
Falar um pouco? Haira, haira, Yabusharabu, hai, 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 da, 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 hai, Kuna kuna ya, ham kuna kuna ya, rum kuna kuna ya, rupi ana bui mu, hai 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 da, hai da 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 Hão sapiraka, hão sapiraka, lumo sapiraka, sapiraka tá naitum, hai 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 da hai da.
ayahuasca and hapé to know how to heal the ill people among us. And this was the main purpose, to use the medicine. And after a time, around the 80s, so his father started to feel that he must expand this knowledge, that it cannot bury with their pages, that he must pass it on and to a wider range around the world. So anthropologists started to come to the village, and they started to bring these tools like cameras and things to register this knowledge. And his father started to work with them, with these anthropologists. And this is how they started to preserve this knowledge and to pass it on. And he remember himself as a child that his father took him to all these ceremonies of ayahuasca preparation, rapé preparation, and that since he was very little, he was exposed to all this knowledge. And always his father told him that he must pass it on, that this knowledge is must cure worldwide, like in a wider way. So now he's sharing a bit of the knowledge that he got from his father, and he's very happy to be here and to share this knowledge about the rapé. And now he will start to talk about the history of the rapé.
Mas hablando de tudo.
We will make a small initiation. Okay, it's like a very fast run into the history and to the knowledge about the rapé. But to go deeper with this medicine, our way is to do a diet. But now we will just have like a small initiation to all of us to know it better.
Então, a rapé veio do tabaco, né?
We are talking about the spirit of the tobacco. It's called the dume.
Então,
we are talking about the story about Tecatichu, that he was the first man who had this idea of dieting tobacco. He was smoking mapacho a lot and drinking it, chewing it, yeah, like having it in all ways. And he decided to diet for two years. And he was like getting no shower, no salt. He was only having one kind of fruit called jaca.
Jaca.
Yeah. As a root. And he was dieting like for two very strict years. He was like alone, isolated. And after 2 years, he had this dream that the spirit of the tobacco came to him. And he said that he must make powder out of the tobacco and mix it with another sacred trees. And then he should like jar it like, in this way. And he said that this is a stronger way to get the connection with the tobacco.
So, because he was dieting 2 years, very strict, not the tobacco, giving the patient.
Vai, ó. Xina, cara. Tá. Ux.
Portuguese is not easy, it's sopro de duro, it's the first one, the more soft low. Sopro de luz, like a light low, low light, low light. Hachapil is called Rimanchi.
Rimanchi.
Rimanchi. That one is the one that we he gonna blow. He gonna just show us. This blow is especially for people that they are not fan with the rapé, no, to don't frown them. No? Sometimes maybe some people they have no, they don't know rapé, and somebody they think that they know I'm gonna blow you, and they blow strong. The guy know what I want anymore rapé in his life, no. So that one's the first one.
Experimentar rapé.
The second one is called is blue. It's like in the language is Usabai Talama. It's a more deep blow to concentrate, no? Yeah, but it's not as strong that the last one. It is just for pure. So Usabai Talama, the second one. Terceiro.
Então, com esse sopro você pode ser. Terceiro é, é cura, né? Sopro de cura. Busca chão tsakamá. Busca chão tsakamá, busca chão, não chama como um cérebro, né? Como vai. Que esse sopro okay. Vai rápido e vai aqui. Pra sentir mais força. Então vamos começar com Rimanchi, né?
Sim.
Rimanchi é que não sopra é assim.
First one, slow one.
É mais suave, sopro mais suave que tem, né? Aí, esse sopro espirra, sopro de luz. Segundo sopro já vai como... Tipo, abrindo o caminho, assim. Esse nós chamamos Ushabai Tanama, sopro de paz.
You finish, you put the tongue at the end, you put the tongue.
Yubu manai bubu, manai bubu, buta uskawa shoka yawai, kayawai, kiki. Yobu poku ibu bu, yobu poku ibu bu, poku ibu bu, buta uskawa shoka yawai, kayawai, kiki.